What's going on with that relationship?
That's an Andrew Marlowe question.
Yes. How much you enjoy working with Mr. Nathan Fillion? Is he that funny and cool as he seems, or is
he's
all
castle.
A facade?
He's castle.
All the time.
I think so, yeah, in a great way. I think that's. I find that a lot of women are very attracted to Mr. Castle all the time, so they're always like, oh my god, how do you do it? Da, 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 da. Yeah, so it's nice.
We are here for the Lone Ranger premiere. I would love to see you in a Western.
Yes, I would love to see me in a Western as well.
What's going on, Jerry Bruckheimer?
I don't know. Jerry, let's get to it, man. I'll wear a corset, I'll shoot some guns, I'll ride horseback. Yeah.
You did a voice for Talia al Ghul in the video game.
Yes.
In a movie, would you prefer to be a superhero or a supervillain?
I think every superhero has to have a little bit of villainy. So I like a little, I think the characters that have a bit of both are the ones that I want to play.